Hello, I am Dr. Rajasekhar Mysore from Chirag Global Hospitals, JP Nagar 2nd Phase, Bangalore. I am a practicing colorectal surgeon and a general surgeon for more than 30 years. I have been practicing in Bangalore for more than 30 years. Lasers are very highly sophisticated energy sources and energy producing machines which will give lasers of different varieties. Especially in the field of proctology, we use something called diode lasers with optic fibers which will be transmitting it, and at the tip it will be releasing the energy. So one must be very much familiar with the physics of the lasers, and then the principles of laser surgeries, and then the correct anatomy, physiology and pathology, the disease process, and then use it accordingly. If it is not used properly, it can be very risky and very dangerous. Not only one can have recurrences, it can damage the other organs if it is used inadvertently. And if it is used in excess energy is released, that can cause damage to the adjacent organs. And we have seen regularly we'll be getting patients who have undergone the so-called laser surgeries from outside with a lot of complications, including infections, wounds not healing, and then damage to the urethra, bladder, that sort of thing. So lasers themselves are not very safe unless it is used with all the proper precautions.